Our festival is based on programming and the music. In essence, we put the music first, in that that's the star. And really, when one is an interpreter of music, particularly great music, then that music has to come first. We don't tend to hire some huge names and who cost a great deal of money and build a festival that way. We tend to do it with programming and the creation and the excitement that happens between artists who get together and make things happen on the spot. In a sense, we're a festival of equals. We're an artist-oriented festival.
I think we need still a little more time on those fortissimos.